guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are well. Again, I'm really sorry if you keep seeing me look off to the side. I have my monitor set up, I can see myself, and I just can't bring myself to actually look in the camera. But today we are back doing part two of Detroit Become Human. So the last time I think we ended on Marcus going to the paint shop, and this time, well, I don't know where we're going to end up, but we will see. I hope you all enjoyed the last video, part one. This will be an ongoing series until we finish the game. So, yeah, I'm just going to get into the game. Okay, still the same day. Where are we? Open the door. To receive magic stars.
You coming?
Yeah, fuck off.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice!
Alice! Alice!
Oh, that's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get it,
started down here, then go upstairs.
Dirty house.
Yeah.
I would never leave it in this much of a state. Looks dirty.
Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
I'm sorry, you're telling me she just put those pizza pizza boxes in that bin? I really don't think so.
TV on.
Poor girl. Just realised I had my bottom lip out the whole time. You hope so. Bloody hope it's a bit of place to live. I don't want to return to Todd's house. It's dirty. Thank you.
Fuck, man.
What is going on? Is she good? I'm sorry, what is he doing? He's doing drugs. Ew. The fuck is that red shit, man? Sorry, but him taking drugs is like something.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I don't want to, if you could be like that. I don't want to watch that.
Beep!
Why do I need to watch it? Check the backyard. Okay.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Oops, huh?
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Just being such a dickhead of a dad. Principal. Okay, can I get that basket? Oh, yeah, I can. Bloody can. Let's take down this laundry. She does everything really fast. Gotta say. I'd literally take about 5 minutes. Taking it all down. She took about 5 seconds.
Hello. Hello, how are you today?
You like playing out here? It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
Oh, and there she goes. What the hell? In she goes and out she blows. I'm just saying. What the fuck is it? Red ice. Acetone, lithium, thorium. Who is that?
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff.
Get your hand off my neck.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business.
Well, don't put it in.
Unless you want to piss me off.
The laundry detergent, then.
You want to piss me off?
No, don't.
Like, I don't get that. Why would you hide it in there? If you know you have a servant. Hun. Is you good? Baffled me. Men. Whoa. Don't bother know what that was. Anything else in here, Toddy? No. Just got a report to Todd.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Okay, let's get to going upstairs. Let's clean up the stairs. One of these. Credit card application forms rejected. Invoice, pay now. Overdrawn account, negative balance, 1046. Toddy Todd. Honey pie. Not looking good there. Okay. More. What is this? Can I see that, please? Huh? Am I not allowed to say that? That's a bit fucking rude.
And now to sports. First up,
imagine just being able to turn on the TV with your head.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event,
Milwaukee.
CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy.
You're off. You're off, honey. He's an alcoholic. I think that's what we found out here. He's a fucking alcoholic, mate. Make the bed. My eyes are just going and just like not blinking and then going blurry. That means I'm tired. Tired. Sports. American football has led to the spread of Android players. The spread of Elon Musk? Pardon me. Okay, boring. What is this? Antidepressant. Risk of behavioral disorders. And there's a gun. Nice. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Let's clean that room, but you're gonna shit. But you're gonna fucking shit. stinky man. Got a bloody boo. I am.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
I look really uncomfortable. What's this? Night.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
She feels warm. Why are you stepping out of the book? I should go over to the window. Snoop, snoop. Snoop, snoop. Can you get into it, man? That's a big leap. Hello. Tiny Todd's room, have I not finished?
Seems you like reading.
We're not finished his room, I thought we did. There's nothing else in there. Oh, okay. Tell me how to do that.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset.
Reset.
Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara. It's
Reset.
How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods.
If my android
that would really help me.
Was talking to me like this.
What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
That bitch, get the fuck away. Oh, she trusted me now. Oh, you asked the wrong questions, Kara. And I am. When did she just give me? A key? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. La 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 la. Okay, so we've got angry dad, sad kid. Dad, is that Kara? Hitting her? And her head's fallen off and her arm's broken. She's bleeding. And Alice is sad. Bitch, this what the fuck happened to you. This what fucking happened to you. Question of the day, do androids pee and poo? Like, do they need the toilet like we need the toilet? Do they shower like and bath like we need to?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
I know what you're thinking.
I have no teeth to do that.
You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me.
I'm just messing around with.
You hate me! God. What am I doing? I'm sorry, honey.
Sorry about that.
You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Todd, why are you so mean, man? That's just nasty. Okay. Did we get everything? Okay, guys, so I know this one was a little bit of a shorter episode, however I am gonna leave it there for part two. I'll be getting into part three and four straight after this anyway, so they'll be up as well. But I just want to say thank you guys for watching. I will see you next week, and like, comment, subscribe, and all my social media links will be in the description below as well. So see you next week, baby. Oh, that just completely went weird. Well, don't know what I did there, but yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next week. Bye.